Hello guys, in this video I am going to show you how to fix MI device when it is stuck on MI logo. So keep watching this video till the end. Please subscribe my channel, also press bell icon to get my latest video notification first. This solution will work in every MI devices, so you can follow this step if you are same issue like this. You can see here this device is stuck on MI logo. So first of all you have to press the volume down key and power key. When it will restart, keep pressing power key, then press volume up key. Now release the power key, keep pressing volume up key. When you will see recovery mode, here you have to select wipe data, wipe all data, and just confirm this. Now one thing you have to remember here, if you have some important content or important data in your device, then it will erase your all data from the device. So do not follow this step if you have some important content. Now it will take some time, that's why I have fast forward this clip. It has taken around 5 to 6 minutes. Do not reboot your device while this process is going on. Now you can see here we are in initial setup. Just click next, select your language. Also select your region. Now select your keyboard. Just click next. You have to connect your Wi-Fi. This is very necessary to connect a Wi-Fi here. So just select your Wi-Fi and enter the password. You have to type your password yourself. This is my password. Just click next. Just agree the term and condition and click next. Now it is taking the SIM from the device. Now click next here. Now it will check the account information here, because my device was synced with our Gmail account, so that's why it can be asked Gmail here. Now here you have to enter your Gmail account. I have remembered my one, so you have to remember yourself and enter here. Just select I want to add my account, so that's why I have selected add my account. Just click turn on, continue and agree. I can set up this later, so select no thanks. Just click accept, not now. This is the initial setup, you can complete yourself. Just skip this option. Now select your theme, just click next. Click OK. Now it will take around 7 minutes, so keep patient here. It is finishing my setup. Just press the power key to wake up device. Now it is set up my launcher. It will also take time. Now you can see here we are in launcher screen. So thank you for watching this video, friends, and if you have question regarding this video or other solution, you can ask me in comment section. And like this video, subscribe my channel, also share this video to your friend. Now let me show you the Android version and device model number. So first of all you have to go to back and go to about phone. Now here you can see here the Redmi 5. So friends, see you in next video. Till then, bye.